Home was destroyed after a fire in Columbia County last night. Multiple fire crews responded to the scene on Elmdale Road in Benton Township around 8 o'clock last night. When they arrived, the home was already engulfed in flames. The fire chief tells us two people and two dogs were home at the time, but they were able to get out safely. The cause of this fire is under investigation.